with me Ryan Reynolds and Rob McElhenney, the new owners of Wrexham AFC.
What was the connection between you and Wrexham Football Club?
We had no direct connection. It was just a feeling.
What me and my dad thought was, because Wrexham's red, Deadpool's red.
That's the real reason, sorry.
I think the biggest challenge is a community looking around going, what are these two guys doing here?
Welcome to Wrexham. Only fools
rush in. Is that the gym?
It will be the gym.
Wow.
Yes, these will work.
Wrexham is a town that battles against odds constantly. But the thing that we love more than anything is the football club.
It's an underdog story. And it's about interconnectivity between the club and the community.
Football's more than a game. It's not life and death. It's more important than that.
You're watching those games with your kids and your father, your mother, but I don't remember any specific game. I just remember watching my dad.
If they're successful, it will be the biggest day in the history of the town.